Terrapin Point. We're gonna start here trying to see the lights. There's a constant mist coming off, you can feel. I believe this is the Horseshoe Falls.
This is north. It's east. Yeah, it's not.
We're guessing that's Canada's observation tower.
This is north. I think that's right. Something about that outside.
This is Terrapin Point, where you view the Horseshoe Falls, Canadian Horseshoe Falls, because they said 90% of it is on Canada's land.
Center of the river divides the right feet.
Rainbow with?
Yeah, hold on.
I think I can see it. Right here.
So you guys wanted to ride this from?
One single picture you can get right there. Top of the ball.
That's the building.
See, that's the building. There's two buildings. One behind there you can't see. There's another one. That's usually a plant.
Oh, I see that one that's hidden by the fog.
So you think about those up here. That guy, Hydro, put a rope from on this railing all the way to that brown building over there.
He walked across the border on a rope.
He walked all the way across 95.
That's what that lady was saying. And then when he got to the other side, border
rope.
Border patrol was there waiting for him, saying, give me your passport, cross the border. He couldn't even get across.